So my mom used to work at a movie theater, and this is her worst experience there. So she was minding her own business in the counter when suddenly, a man entered and approached the counter. He looked at the pricing for the popcorn and then said, "This popcorn is too expensive. Lower the price now," my mom said.
"Sorry, sir, I cannot help you with that."
"Do it now."
"Sir, I'm sorry. If you do not have a coupon, you must pay the full price."
"Then I'm leaving."
"Okay, sure."
雪花飘飘，北方。